congressman from Austin has a unique view on these arrests. Republican Michael McCaul is the chairman of the House Homeland Security Committee. In a statement, he said the arrests suggest a broader problem. The growing safe haven for Islamic extremism in Syria and Iraq poses the greatest threat to the national security of Western Europe and the United States today. He went on, this war is not over, and the administration needs to face this crisis head on.
Next week.